time of day or night it is with you. Welcome along to a game which is threatened, I have to tell you, by a rather forbidding weather forecast. The expectation is for quite heavy rain as the game grows older this evening. It hasn't arrived just yet, but it will do shortly. Glad to report, though, that that hasn't affected the crowd who are here in good number and indeed in good voice. The game will be underway very soon. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. And if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Muscle lost on the opening day, so coming to this already looking to make up ground. Tries to get it forward quickly. Out wide to the right. He's left his man. And he just whacks it away. Good interception. Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Is it in? Oh, so close to what would have been a memorable goal.
Well, at least the crowd are appreciative of his efforts.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Plays it out to the wing. Well played, he saw that coming. Still goalless. Taken straight back. He's looked long this time. Played into space out wide. It's wrestled off the ball. Come loose and the chase is on. Genk of a free kick. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. And he's going to Rex. Tackle. He's found his man. Chance! Big chance! He's delivered all right! Well, you've got to say the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Genk take the lead, 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
loose ball. Who's going to get there? He's got away. It's loose. Who's getting there? And he's whipped it in low. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Well waited. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but Everton still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
It hasn't exactly got the plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
Gets on the way.
He's gone. Need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution. I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Carreras. It's a loose ball.
There's a long ball.
Goes for goal! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Of his opposite number. Musco still a single goal behind.
For a slide tackle and executed it cleanly.
It's an out wide now. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. It's wrestled off the ball. What a run with that tackle, all won cleanly. Out to the flank. It's a promising ball. Cut out in the nick of time. And a delicate ball. Corner. So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Musco making two changes as we speak. Sprayed out wide. He's got the ball, he's got the space.
This is good ball retention, and it should be.
Now that does look a foul, if he's getting a free kick. He is going into that with a black book. Or the knockout blow. Either way, it's got to happen right away.
All they need is one big chance, and it may do the trick.
minutes. Looks to clip it forward. Forward it goes. In towards the middle. And it's hoisted clear. And he's got good distance. Who's chasing? And time is up. And there goes the whistle.
Well, that is truly disappointing. It is a results business, and this result is worth nothing.
Well, the way the manager has stormed down the tunnel lends itself to an almighty telling off for such a timid, docile display.
With that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.